I've been thinking about taking a break and going on a long vacation to get away from the